Jack Mendel would like to say,
I'm the one that's from England.
You are the one that's from England.
Jack, I'll set up that mine.
I don't know, the mine did not explode. It doesn't even get the chance to make it.
I was having some issues with the concrete before the first
off. Oh, here we go. I had issues with the barrel. I'm like, oh, 10.2. Oh, God. Oh, God. Oh, God. Do you know how many people, like, don't know what a union jack is? I'm going to explain what a union jack is to a lot of people. Why would you talk about a union jack? I was talking about coloring. Because we're describing something, and that was like, oh, it's like make a union jack color.
What did you say that it is?
How did it work? It's the British flag.
Yeah, but what? Why is it?
Well, like, it's like that red, white, and blue with the cross on it.
Yeah, it's the flag of England and Scotland.
Yeah, exactly.
And,
no, I'm saying it's weird that people don't know what a union jack is.
Apparently, it's only a union jack if it's on a boat, though, or something.
Otherwise,
it's a union flag. Well, there's a bit of a lesson for you, Jack.
Wait, so it's a union jack was on a boat, but not, like, just normally?
I think so.
Oh.
Or something. Oh, I won!
I at least you won round one.
Hey!
Congratulations, Simon.